My friends, this next piece is my latest work, and this is called Mercy. The capacity to extend and receive mercy has the potential to transform people's lives. Through our weakness, vulnerability, and brokenness, each of us does things that hurts others and ourselves. Mercy is the gift that often opens the door for healing and restoration of individuals and relationships. This piece is mercy.